Hercules making his way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC heavyweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Once again, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his title, looking to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
For this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon,
fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. And here we go, the heavyweight belt. He is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules, white trunks for the champion.
Oh, tagged him. Oh, big shots. These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Connected there. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
And they disengage from the clinch. Oh, there he connected.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike. Clean, straight punch. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. He hurt him with that punch in the clinch. Knee!
Big power jab.
powerful
with that hook. Big straight punch. Powerful leg kick. Huge kick to the body.
Back and forth battle.
Body kick, look at that. Big left hand. Everything into that kick, but fell short.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Big leg kick lands. Oh, that car. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Here they come again. Oh, that one hurt him.
Uppercut.
Oh, knee.
Here they come again.
That's a big hook. And he's down. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Solid straight left.
Good combinations.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh! What an exchange!
Man, he just missed.
Hard straight punch. Nice leg kick. That's a big hook.
That's a vicious knee to the body.
Big shot from the clinch. Oh!
Wow. Uppercut.
Oh, big head kick. Can jump.
Solid jab.
Hard hook.
Big
a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, nice knee.
Powerful jab. Vicious combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Excellent jab by Hercules.
Good job in landing this series of strikes here.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Big straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Hard jab. Wow, he is getting off some.
Oh, that rocked him.
Wow.
Oh, that's a big left.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Head kick.
The finish of this round. Man, the champion got beat down, but he is yet to be beaten. Big round for the challenger. The champ, though, able to survive. This is one great fight.
Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And let's look at that from a different angle. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off. Nice leg kick.
domination by the champion.
Wow! Oh, that head kick landed!
Strong jab! Big shot! Wow!
Hard straight punch!
Oh, very nice. How good is this? Solid shot to the body.
Works the double underhooks here.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Knee to the body by the champ. Tying him up here in the clinch.
Hercules is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision. Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Big roundhouse kick.
Head kick!
Nice jab.
Wow. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Lands a powerful kick.
Big kick misses.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Counters with the jab.
Caught him. Timed it perfectly.
Those feints are the key to a strike zone.
Oh! Oh, right on his head!
He connects with the round. Round number two complete. Hercules is lucky he survived. He was just saved by the bell.
He certainly was. He was in deep water there. Big problem for him. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. And here's a different angle on it.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight, inside Madison Square Garden in New York City. The third round of this championship fight is underway. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has the UFC belt. He's been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go. Joe, look at that. Knockdowns landed thus far in our fight. Wow! What a jab! Oh, and another jab! Big combination! Good job blocking the punch. Hercules with the left hook. Back and forth. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Nice hook there.
Joe, he's really on point. Oh, he got a big punch. He got rocked again. He's in trouble. Huge kicks. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, powerful kicks. Manny's timing his kicks well.
Nice shot to the body.
Good body shot.
Could hear it in our broadcast position. Wow. Oh, big body kick.
Oh.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard left hand.
Powerful strikes. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, solid jab.
Huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Nice
big kick,
but caught.
He's moving to the right, trying to avoid that big right hand.
Joey's got his opponent up against the fence. Knee to the midsection. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange. Hard kick to the head. Beautiful body shot there, too. Powerful left hand.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt. Oh, stunning jab. Oh, beautiful hook. Body kick, look at that.
Damaging left hand.
Head kick.
He scores with a huge hand.
Whoa! Man.
Huge left hand. seconds.
He's hurt again.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Big right hand.
20 on the clock.
Big power jab.
A nice combination.
Wow, another big jab score.
He is going after it here.
Oh! 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 Vicious grounding pound.
That's the end of round three. Hercules is going to be looking to bounce back here in this round.
That was not good. Got knocked down again and badly hurt. This is not going his way. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round four. Championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender, hanging tough, looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back and forth battle. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of the fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead. He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
He's able to slip the left.
Might very well be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Nice
leg kick.
Joe, those feints are really setting up effective combinations. Nice slip and rip by Hercules.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Very nice. Oh, big kick.
Powerful kick. That hook did damage.
Oh, very nice.
Big straight punch. That's a solid straight.
He's doing a very good job of controlling the center of the octagon and keeping his opponent with his back to the cage.
Hercules is a bully. Has to do a much better job of protecting that spot.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up.
Hercules with a good punch. He's fainting with that kick. Nice strike.
Slowing down a bit here.
Hit him with the jab. Hercules is the best. That cut is getting worse.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
Oh, he's taking the rock.
He is in big trouble here. Oh, that caught him. Man, that leg kick would do some damage. Roundhouse kick to the midsection. Under 2 minutes.
Push kick.
Tagged him.
Another powerful kick lands.
Solid shot to the body. That's a big right hand. There's a left that connects. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Quick jab.
You can hear that one.
Nicely done.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Man, the left side of the body continues to get worse, and it's because of all those reach.
Look at this.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection. And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Wow,
that's a big head kick.
Oh, and he's knocked down. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, nice knee.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Get a better look at it from a different angle.
The beautiful Ariane.
Defend his title. Anything can happen in this round, and the contender is very hungry for a finish.
Big head kick lands. Back and forth battle.
Oh, head kick.
That's a big hook.
Nasty leg kick lands. Oh,
oh my.
High kick. He hurt him.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Jab. Hard straight punch. Nasty inside leg kick.
That's oh, a that's hard a huge hook.
Oh, very nice. Hard jab.
Kick. Caught him in the big right hand.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
That's a powerful kick to the body.
That's a big hook. Oh, head kick! And he's looking for that left.
Good leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Boom, right on the button. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Oh!
Do just misses with the left.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. That left misses.
Nice inside leg kick.
He tags him with the punch. Hercules is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
What a great job blocking that huge knee.
Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
And they break free.
He caught the kick. He just whips that punch in.
Just missed with the big left hand.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. And there's a nice straight by Hercules.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Oh, head kick! Huge elbow to the head.
Pulls away.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds. Hercules with a good right hand. Joey, he has established his position. He wants the center of the octagon, and he wants to strike consistently. Nice work on the counter. Strong jab by Hercules. Man, so much punishment done to the body tonight. Look at the bruising. He connects with the punch.
10 seconds remain. Good inside leg kick.
And this fight is over. This championship bout goes the distance, and we will go to the judges' scorecards. Joe, let's take a look at our fight replay.
Here we see some high-level striking, great accuracy on that punch. Round two, perfect timing and technique, and a beautiful head kick. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard. Round four, here's the knockout, perfectly placed shot, and the legs go right out from under him. Round five, this kick lands and puts him in all sorts of danger. He's clearly stunned.
Judges rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest.
50-44.
Play the winner by unanimous decision. And still, the
and he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.